What? You mean turbine building and container building?
Yes. Turbine building is the generators and turbines, but the container building is the nuclear reactor house. How does it work?
Well, we have the reactor pressure vessels that contain fuel assemblies. Using the fuel assemblies are the fuel mass, and the innermost part of the engine is the fuel balance. Guess what's there?
Oh, I'm kind of familiar with that. Is it uranium?
Exactly.
Uranium is an abundant source of energy. It comes from the process of splitting of atoms, which release the burning effect to produce electricity. Eventually, produce a potential supply of safe electricity.
Wow! I wonder how efficient and effective the nuclear power plant is.
Looking for a proof? Let's visit France.
Yeah.
The air technology has done a business in the country.